What's up? Oh shit, we live? Yeah, we are live. What's up? What's up, fellas? Welcome back. Get it in with some South Park. And holy shit, we're going Mephisto's lab. That shit was hilarious as fuck to me back in the day in those episodes. And it is awesome to finally get to go there in a game. I don't think that was in the last game. So I'm pretty hyped for that. So. Yeah, we're going to take that fast travel and then start moving north. Mephisto's genetic psycho freak show lab. This should be interesting. Hopefully we fight that monkey with 8 asses. Hey, you kid, where to? I think it was 9 asses, actually. Don't honestly remember. Yeah, we should be getting close to the end of the game.
Catch you later.
We've maxed almost everything out. We got a really high power level. Diabetes, can you handle this? Yeah, I knew it.
It's a fine day to have diabetes.
Fart on that base. Let's go. Finally, a new area. Holy shit. Look at that doopy, that derpy looking frog right there.
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante ever heard of personal space.
I can grant you unlimited D-chat, human!
One thing I'm really already thrown off about is I reached level 10 and I don't seem to be getting any bonuses or upgrades anymore. So that's kind of lame.
Resistance to D-Mobile's nationwide coverage is futile!
Cheese vial, sweet. Wow. Okay then. Bloody homos. Sucking on a pole. There's P.O. Box key, okay. Mission item. Oh, we're at the pond now, okay. I've only got 4 out of 8 of these picture things, so I gotta be on the lookout for that.
I can grant you unlimited D-chat, human! Resistance to D-Mobile's nationwide coverage is futile!
Okay. Here we go. I can't remember if Man Bear Pig was in the first game. That would be awesome too, though, or Mecha Streisand. I think they kind of make sure they keep the celebrities out of the video games.
All right, the new kids.
For whatever reason. I guess it's a license. Probably a licensing thing.
Can I help you?
How long now? Still about 6 hours.
Okay, cool.
Hey, I thought we
this series is gonna be exciting in 6 hours.
Shut up, Scott.
Did anybody bring any snacks or anything?
Yeah, we should have brought snacks.
Oh, God, okay, how long now? Right around 6 hours still.
Jesus, fuck.
You know, kid, you still have yet to tap the full potential of your time-bending ass. Something that could enhance your ability could possibly make time pass more quickly.
Well, shit, there's Morgan Freeman. I wonder if he knows if he's in this game.
You see that AC fan over there? Right there behind you, over by the gate. On the left side, can't miss it. If you fart into that fan, the oscillation of the gas will filter it through the expansion valve, mixing it with the pressurized refrigerant inside the condenser coils. Don't question if that makes any sense, kid. Just fire in the fan. Come on. I'll fire it up for you right now.
You got it, Freeman. Shift from day to night time?
Holy shit, dude! What the hell just happened?
Oh, dude, it's...
Shift time to day or night.
Well, looks like it's nighttime. Everyone regroup.
Hi, we're here for the tour.
Ah, yes.
Orb of Sublime Insight. Let's see.
Some young people interested in genetic engineering, huh?
No way his staff has always looked like that. That ass cheek staff has got to be new.
Oh,
I've
more.
Never noticed that before.
My, there's a lot.
Try not to get your greasy paw prints all over everything.
Horse with like four asses.
Please shit. Have a seat.
I didn't mean to do that. The mini ass cats.
Let's fix these idiots.
I'm sorry, but they're probably all going to die.
These little guys aren't messing around, Super Frisk. Beware, compadres. A kitty is on the move.
Going for blood, guys.
Time to DIY some justice. Drugs. They're drills that shoot lasers. They're totally believable and cool.
Amazing. He may actually survive.
Whoa, what? Okay, so you hit them and they instantly break. Whatever.
None of these really scream door.
Here we go. I knew that was gonna happen.
Oh shoot. Well, we'll look back at this and laugh if we live, which we won't.
You come to expect these things.
I feel I should mention that my test subjects have a crazed hunger for human flesh. Might have something to do with the ass-adding process. Ha! I'm all thumbs today.
What? Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Your attack will fuel my rage.
Meow.
Yo, really?
Well struck, combatant, but diabetes will prevail.
God, so for that ass, you little fucking...
My tool shed.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and do that.
Here you go, dude. Dude, tell them what you're made of, butthole. You're no match for Captain Diabini.
Wreck him, boy.
We're so close, I can feel it.
Oh, you little bastard.
Prepare to be swarmed.
Yeah, we're gonna get all you assholes.
Hell yeah! I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys.
Let's see. Knock out both of those. On the way to victory.
No, maybe if
can't
I just
motherfucking see.
Randomly.
Okay. Whoa, whoa, shit, oh, shit, shit.
Well, we'll look back at this and laugh if we live, which we won't.
I will defeat you.
Oh god.
Take it for my own good.
This is not good. Oh shit.
Better luck next time.
Uh-oh.
Good to go, and so is my bug jar.
Alright, I need Stan. Or, I need my guy to do his fucking ultimate.
Yes, yes, feed my rage. Nah, nah.
Time to get nailed, assholes.
Yeah, we can heal all three. Let's do that.
Thank you later.
Okay.
All catastrophic failure in the aquarium. Why is that even a button?
Let's go hit him with that. Power strike.
Now that was a punching. You give me strength.
Does that hit both of them? Freaking cool. No, it only hits one. Okay. Go ahead.
Yeah. Maybe we can be pals after you check out of the ER.
Oh, shit. Damn it, they actually got one of my boys. Motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that might have messed up the other generator.
Satisfying.
Amazing. Your single asses beat their many asses. It just doesn't add up. My poor creatures. You must escape the lab. Maybe we can go through some of the larger exhibits. This way, children. Okay, I'm feeling a lot better about the door opening this time. The mutant sixth graders are on the loose.
Think of it as
that. We're waiting, dude. Boy, that Miss Connor.
Didn't you find a way to get out yet, new kid?
Holy shit, balls.
I'm kinda scared.
Arr, school is done.
Ah! Sixth grader!
Is that a mecha gorilla or some shit? Whoa, 34% bonus ally health. That is a good one. Where's that one we just made? 44% knockback, I think is what that is. That's health, and this is what? Critical? That's a damn good one. I think we're gonna have to go with this. Oh, triple sevens, baby. Jackpot. Hmm. What do we need to do here? It's probably gonna be Stan. Yeah, okay. Get with that sandblaster, buddy. This is so dumb. You gotta use all your powers and shit.
I'm the world's strongest guy, but
waste another 5 minutes.
One diabetes rage coming up. Yeah. Okay, later.
Woo! Okay. Okay, so, okay, what are we doing here? Oh, this is a ladder. I didn't realize that's okay. Cheese vial. Oh, I can move that. Okay, I just realized that. You know, I don't even knock this piece of shit over. Like, damn, bruh. What the fuck? Wait, what? Okay, I was about to say, man. My dead son.
Hey, buddy.
Taco Supreme. Colossal amount of health. Annihilation Overthrust. Health recovery? Eh. Not really too fond of that. I would get some glue, though. Everything else I have a pretty nice amount of. What can I sell? Nice, I can sell a bunch of this shit. I like keeping all my stuff though. I like collecting, if you know what I mean. So yeah, we're just gonna stay collecting on this. Oh shit!
Oh, look at the little forty!
Gorilla bro! Oh shit, we got mutant sixth graders.
Hey Jasper, get over here, dude.
He's got two asses.
Boobs, man.
Boobs? I wanna see some boobs.
Where?
Some tillis, the tillis. Alright, Stan, come on. So tired of using these powers, dude. Shit is stupid. You should just be able to do it.
Right for the job. Nice one.
Got like eight asses. Oh god, look at that pig.
For single ass homos.
Alright, well shit, that's it for this video. We'll be back with the next one. It's getting pretty interesting in this bitch. We got mutant sixth graders with five asses. Actually six. Half man, half pigs. Who knows what we're gonna find in here. So I will catch you on the flip. See you later.